It's impossible to beat Brock Lesnar. And it's even more impossible to beat Brock Lesnar when you're a Brock Lesnar wannabe.
Angelo Dawkins trying to fight his way back.
Tag made to Dolph Ziggler. Dawkins has no clue.
High, but zigzag! He's legal, hooking the leg! And a pin from Dolph Ziggler!
Here are your winners, the team of Apollo Crews and the Dirty Dogs!
Just putting Nick through the canvas. Come on, just cover him.
Can we get a custodian out here with a broom, perhaps?
Oh, there we go. Mercifully. One, two, three, and this is over. Oh.
How does that make you feel, Doc?
Not great.
It's a shame. Because, you know, I feel pretty dandy.
Alexa.
So, did you say that the first step is admitting you have a problem? Well, I guess I have a problem. Why don't you write about it?
Breathe deep.
Breathe in?
Yes, yes,
breathe
in.
Breathe out.
Yes. Wait, Alexa, feelings are okay, but there is a line. Wait.
This actually smelled pretty nice.
No, 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 no.
See you next week, Doc.
Shame. This is a real shame.
I like
shame.
This. Listen, in this business, you either make friends or you make money.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Styles is
locked and loaded.
Perfect position to strike. Eyes wide.
What? It's Grayson Waller. Out of absolutely nowhere, a cheap shot attack. AJ Styles battling his way back. Oh!
Styles becoming unglued here against Grayson Waller. Tell Beth that she is going to wish she stayed at home with their kids instead of getting in the ring with you. Tell Beth how bad you're gonna humiliate her in three short weeks. Go ahead, Maurice, tell Beth.
Brace.
Miz, before you hightail it out of there to follow your wife, just one more thing. If Maurice is too afraid to show up for our match at the Royal Rumble, and if Adam doesn't get to you first, I will take great pleasure in knocking your teeth in.
Off the rope, stopped by Seth Rollins!
Colin melatonin, it's nap time, gentlemen.
You could be right, just gotta flip Big E over. There it is, shoulders down. One, two, three, a win for Seth frickin' Rollins!
It's impossible to beat Brock Lesnar. And it's even more impossible to beat Brock Lesnar when you're a Brock Lesnar wannabe.
Whoa!
Selfish Benjamin!
The Hurt Business!
Cedric Alexander, Lashley's former allies in the Hurt Business, who were told to stay in the back, stay out of Bobby's business.
Well, they just tried to jump Bobby Lashley right now. The Almighty!
Oh. Good God, man!
Oh, looking for the RKO. Beautiful escape, though.
Sidestep with
a shoulder down.
Oh. Tag made to Otis.
I believe Otis is the legal competitor.
Beautiful body slam. One, two, three. We have new champions.
Looking for the KOD on
Liv. He's got it loaded. KOD.
Belair's about to punch her ticket. Oh, no.
Becky Lynch.
I didn't even see her leave.
Liv Morgan from a certain pin.
Why?
By Bianca Belair.
Becky just launched Bianca over the announce table. Meanwhile, in the ring, Doudrop has Liv Morgan in the corner.
Off the second rope. Oh, Doudrop for the fall. She gets it.
Break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules.